Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Oh, here's a wrister. Did not find the net with the shot.
Here's
score. What a quick answer that was.
You get to this high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Nicholas isn't going to be able to do much about this. This is a really nice shot delivered quickly, but because he's in the butterfly, he's opened up a little bit too much room in the top of the net.
London's ahead by one.